What they really want to legalize is sin. Same-sex marriages. Let me just testify. When you legalize that, here comes the pedophile and the polygamist and the one who we smoke. Next you know, you're going to have to legalize real coke. And you smirk abortion. You are anti. This is a law. That's what Timothy is anti. See, God hates racism. And he hates to see injustice. Question and I'm asking.
Who you represent?